game. Hawkeyes with 5.4 seconds left to go. Get it into Doyle. Gustafson, a three-pointer off the back of the iron. And just danced on the front and did not go.
To go now. Here's Savillan driving down the floor. Hits off a player. Gustafson for three at the buzzer. Oh, she got it! Megan Gustafson hits her first three of the season. What a shot!